to see the championship being hoisted high above the ring.
Kevin Owens has been in dozens of ladder matches throughout his career. This is his playground. This is his milieu tonight.
Only the second ladder match in NXT history. The first took place at NXT Arrival, February 2014.
The very first live event on the WWE Network. So fired up. Here we go. And we invite you to use the hashtag Balor versus Owens on Twitter.
And look at this immediately. Look at this aggression from Finn Balor. He knew this was going to be a battle. He knew he had to tap into the demon and tap into that newfound aggression.
Yeah, but so did Kevin Owens. Kevin Owens said, you're going to see a Kevin Owens you've never seen.
Oh, what a drop kick by Balor.
And from the minute he walked out here, the rage was apparent. Whatever's going on inside of Kevin Owens' mind is very, very dangerous tonight.
You immediately saw there. Oh! Finn Balor looking up high, looking up at that championship, knowing he's got to go and grab that ladder to retrieve it.
We know that Kevin Owens is a very desperate man right now. Said he not only wants the NXT Championship, he needs it.
Owens lost a lot of buzz after losing to John Cena last month, losing the NXT Championship.
Oh, what an elbow.
Kevin Owens said the match in Japan was a fluke.
Oh, wow. Huge senton. Right, Owens telling Balor that it was a fluke. It was an accident.
He said it'll never happen again.
This is what Owens wanted. Owens had countless victories here in New York during his 15-year career. He wanted this to be a ladder match.
Right now, Owens is stomping away at Finn Balor.
This is that classic Kevin Owens pace. Just slow the pace down, dictate the pace, and just do a lot of damage in the meantime.
He enjoys his kind of lulling his opponents.
He loves watching his opponents suffer. As you said, he loves to take his time and just pick his spots.
Uh-oh.
Trying to fight it, Finn counts.
Reversal! Double foot stomp to the chest.
Once again, remember, an opening like this means Finn has got to go out there and grab that ladder.
Kevin Owens answering with a forearm. Again, you have to climb the ladder, retrieve the championship. There are no pinfalls. There are no submissions.
Owens on the move here.
Cannonball! Owens set to do damage.
Kevin Owens said there will not be some epic battle at the top of the ladder. He said Finn Balor is going to be incapacitated. He's going to be on the ground in a heap being tended to by medics.
Owens immediately was trying to go after that ladder. Finn Balor sensed it.
Kevin Owens is going to do damage to Finn Balor. And gentlemen, take a look. It is now 11 o'clock Eastern. If we were on pay-per-view right now, we'd be done. It'd be over.
It'd been kicked off, but guess what? It's our network, so we're staying on a little longer. There's business to finish.
The audacity of Kevin Owens to sit there and mock Finn Balor. You're mocking the NXT champion.
Oh, the sling blade!
And then you pay for it.
Sling blade by Balor! Again, the mindset, the strategy for this matchup, completely different. How do you prepare for a ladder match?
Owens going after it. Finn's right on his trail. That championship looks a long ways away, doesn't it, when you're standing there on that ramp?
Owens is down. Balor with his eyes on the title. dragging the ladder behind him. Owens hot on his tail.
Come on, Owens!
Yeah, tug of war here.
Oh, and a ladder used as a weapon. Oh, no. Oh, right into the chest. Is set to do damage, as much pain and punishment as he can inflict.
Yeah, remember, it's no disqualification, so everything Kevin Owens does is perfectly legal.
No. No, look out.
Oh!
You gotta love Owens.
It's mind games.
You don't have to love Owens.
Owens gloating for the NXT Universe here in Brooklyn. 16,000 strong inside the Barclays Center. And Balor answering back.
Balor went into this match not caring physically how much he might be hurt or damaged.
Uh-oh.
As long as he holds on to the NXT title.
Now, guys, they're coming. Oh, coming our way, perhaps.
Watch out.
Right out into the NXT Universe. You said it, no disqualifications.
No countouts, no DQs,
no nothing.
But you're not gonna win the match out there. The championship is hanging 20-something feet, or about 20 feet above us right now.
Oh!
If you're Kevin Owens right now, or Finn Balor, if you can somehow eliminate your opponent here.
Look out! Owens perhaps trying to powerbomb Balor.
Oh.
Balor answers back.
Owens was looking to finish it quick right there. On the concrete floor, no padding on that side of things.
Finn Balor looking to fall. Oh. Driven back first into the barricade.
Look out!
Launched the top of the announce table into Balor's skull.
This is why Owens wanted this match. Anything goes.
This is why Owens is a dangerous, dangerous man. There he sees the eyes on the prize right there.
There is nothing Owens cannot do to Finn Balor in this match.
Owens looking under the ring for another ladder.
Oh, my.
Finn Balor is hurt. He is stung.
This could change things because Kevin doesn't have to get out of the ring. Go get that other ladder now.
Oh, here comes. Oh, my goodness! Finn Balor!
Where'd he come from?
Delivering a drop kick from the top of the announce table, and the ladder crashed right into Owens. The recoil on that impact, but Balor.
And you see him favoring that left side.
Good luck climbing a ladder with a bad leg.
That's a great point, Corey. I mean,
Balor staring up the championship.
Balor could just muster up the strength.
Owens grabbing hold of the ladder. Look out! Here comes Balor! Over the top rope! Clearing out Kevin Owens!
Talk about mustering up the strength. Balor having to keep one eye on that ladder and one eye on Owens.
Owens is down at ringside. Finn Balor setting up the ladder.
He's got to hurry.
Balor scurrying up the ladder. Championship on his mind, but Owens rolling back into the ring. Preventing Balor from climbing to the top. Oh, face first.
Corey, I can't help think about what you said earlier. Finn Balor has never been in a ladder match.
He's finding out all about the inherent dangers of a ladder match.
Kevin Owens, on the other hand, very familiar with the concept. That's why he wanted this match. That's why he may be about to climb up and retrieve the NXT Championship.
Oh, starts climbing the ladder. Balor stirring. This battle continues for the NXT Championship.
Two ladders, combustible situation.
Oh no, again Owens looking to use the weapon as a ladder. Balor out of the way. Ladder as a weapon, I should say. I think in this match you could say that they are interchangeable words, aren't they?
Anything goes. More ways than one. And Finn Balor coming full speed ahead and then just stopped in his tracks. Take a look. Look at the look in the eyes of Balor. And then immediately, Kevin Owens takes it all away.
Turn the lights out quick. Oh.
The NXT Championship literally hanging in the balance.
Oh, no. Now this is very scary for Finn Balor, because remember, we already saw him tweak his leg or his ankle earlier on. Now you see Kevin Owens attacking the ribs. Oh! That's gonna affect the breathing of Finn Balor, the ability to move quickly.
No! Senton right on the ladder!
Balor's body was just crushed between the weight of Owens and that steel ladder. That could be it right there.
It's all Owens. Owens is in total control of this matchup.
Just like he said he would be.
Oh! And you see him
in the last rites.
Yeah.
Kevin Owens is in the process of slaying the demon, and all he needed was a ladder.
Yeah, but yet he never shies away from an opportunity to relish in the moment, does he?
Owens is performing his own little personal exorcism right here in Brooklyn.
Balor, the NXT champion, still has fight. But how much? You know exactly what Owens is thinking. He wants to power.
Oh my goodness.
Which man will climb to the top to retrieve the championship? Will it be Balor? Will it be the challenger Owens?
To this point, nobody's even really gotten that close. They're so busy trying to.
Balor's getting close. Balor's getting real close.
A little shaky there, the ladder. A little off balance, perhaps. Getting Balor launched into the ladder. Owens dead.
No.
Here comes Kevin Owens. Cannonballed himself into the ladder. Owens intent on doing damage. And instead, it may have backfired on him.
He still did damage, just to himself. Oh, man.
Balor with a huge drop kick.
Wait. Look at the positioning of Owens. Look at Finn Balor.
Here goes Balor to the top, thinking coup de grace. That's how he won the championship. There it is. Coup de grace.
All Finn has to do now is climb, and take the NXT championship.
Yeah, but is that coup de grace going to be enough to keep Kevin Owens down long enough to climb that ladder?
Owens isn't moving.
The ladder a little wobbly, but Balor climbing to the top within reach.
He's just inches. He's at his hands.
The NXT championship, but Owens back to his feet. Think of the abuse that Finn Balor has taken throughout the course of this match.
Let's look at this again. Kevin Owens pulling Balor off the ladder and just spiking him right through the, oh my God. Look at this again.
Both of these men have taken a tremendous amount of punishment. Kevin Owens trying to position the ladder in the center of the ring.
Imagine Finn Balor,
he was just inches away from grabbing that title, to go from that point, and now his entire body's got to be screaming in pain.
Oh, he's screaming climbing. In pain, and Owens is climbing. Climb,
step
Owens, climb.
Step.
Owens with the championship in his sights, but now Balor's stirring as well.
Oh, no.
Ladder toppled, and down goes Owens.
Owens' body just jarred when it hit those turnbuckles.
Tell you what, these two men may never walk the same again.
Just goes to show you how much it means to be NXT champion. Kevin Owens says he needs it. Finn Balor feels the same way.
Owens is down on the outside of the ring. Finn Balor alone. A pair of ladders to choose from.
Finn can barely stand.
Owens back to his feet. Oh, no.
It's not
again. No, 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 no. We've seen him. We've seen him do this before. Looking for the pop-up powerbomb.
Yep.
Oh, what a kick by Balor. Here comes Finn again. Looking for the diving double foot stop. But now Owens lining up.
Oh, my God.
Pop-up powerbomb on the ring apron. And we could see a new champion.
That is how Kevin Owens took out Sami Zayn, how he took out John Cena, countless others. That could be the end of the reign of Finn Balor.
Yeah, especially at this point in the match with all the damage that Finn Balor is taking. You're right, Corey. That move right there could be fatal for Finn Balor.
That took a lot out of Owens as well. Balor is down and out. If Owens can get to his feet, if Owens can get into the ring, set up that ladder and climb to the top, we will have a brand new NXT champion here tonight in Brooklyn.
You know, Corey, it's one thing when your mind says you can do something. When your body doesn't cooperate, that's what slows you down. That's what stops you from achieving what you're trying to achieve.
The championship is there for the taking. Balor is down and out. The challenger, Owens, simply has to climb to the top and retrieve the title.
Owens is getting there, and Owens is all
Owens
alone.
Owens is so close, but here comes Balor again. Oh, huge kick right to the jaw.
Balor hit that ladder hard coming down. That says it all right there. Look at the malice on the face of Kevin Owens. He knows exactly what's at stake and what he's willing to do to get it.
Oh, he's just staring down Finn Balor.
Stay down! Stay down!
Oh, another super kick!
Kevin Owens warned him. He told him to stay down.
You did this. Oh. You did this.
The champion is down and out.
Yeah, Kevin Owens might be.
This is starting to look.
Moments away from proving that Japan was a fluke.
This is starting to look exactly like Kevin Owens said it would.
Owens have in mind. Is he thinking what I think he's thinking?
I hate to know what he's thinking.
You did this to yourself.
Owens again. Climbing to the top of the ladder, dragging an almost lifeless Finn Balor to the top.
Oh my God.
No. You gotta be. Don't do it. Do not do this.
No.
Do not do it. Balor desperately trying to maintain some type of balance. No.
Balor's just trying to fight this.
That could end a career right there. If Kevin Owens lands this, he could end Finn Balor's career.
Balor fighting back with every ounce of strength and energy he has left. Oh, no! Did you see it? Oh. Did you see Owens? Did you see it? You see the back of Owens' head?
But Kevin, Owens is down.
And Finn is at the top of the ladder, or are you halfway up?
This may be the best opportunity for Finn Balor to grab that championship.
The ladder's a little off center.
Can he reach?
Balor at the top. Can he get a hold of the NXT championship?
One more run, maybe that'll do it.
Oh, it's stirring again.
He's trying to balance himself.
Balor kicking Owens away. Balor at the very top of the ladder, staring at the championship. But right now, staring at the challenger, Owens. Oh, no.
Oh, I think Finn Balor just changed his mindset.
Here comes Finn Balor with the cover draw from the top of the ladder.
The roof right there on that bad angle again. Finn Balor took the ultimate risk to take out Kevin Owens, but now he's paying for it.
But has set up the ladder dead center of the ring. Balor climbing to the top. Balor with the NXT championship in his sights.
Can he suck it up? Can he
grab
it?
Hold of it. Balor has the title. Can he get it through? Yes.
Here is your winner.
Just wow. You know, Finn Balor said before this match, he doesn't care if he can't even walk the next day. He will not allow himself to lose the NXT Championship.